Okay. Hello and welcome back to Polkarou and Gr3g1zard Gaming. We're playing Alien vs. Predator. Woo!
Gr3g1zard!
Sing a song about this. Do an Alien vs.
Predator
song.
Alien vs. Predator! Motherfuckers!
That's like an
Predator.
Intro. Like a fucking Mighty Morphin Power Rangers intro.
Yeah, I know, right? Fucking 80s.
Hey, here's a question. How many, like, Power Rangers do you think this is now?
Since what? When did the first one come out? Like 1996?
Let's pretend that all the TV shows and the movies count.
This got to be over 100.
Because I remember them doing, like, weird ones, like, the Rescue somethings, and then
Rescue
they were
Rangers.
Like, yeah, and then it was, like, Forest Rangers, and, like...
Time Force, Ninja Storm. Yeah.
Yeah, there's a lot.
Dude, I remember Big Bad Beetleborgs.
Oh, Big Bad Beetleborgs.
Dude, Beetleborgs. We're going to get flagged.
You know what was the one thing that... Do you remember Samurai? Something Samurai? It was like the Silver Samurai or something like that? And it was like a guy... No, it was a guy who could... Him and his friends stayed in like a basement, and then they would go into the digital universe fighting like digital monsters in like computer systems.
Are you talking about Ultron?
No. It was like live action. And then, like, one of them was, like, a guy that would just get bigger and then fight things. And then he would strum guitar to get into the universe. And then there's, like, a guy who banged drumsticks together. And he,
oh my
his
God,
thing turned into, like, a tank.
So corny.
And then, like, there was, like, a girl and she was, like, a flying thing. Like a jet or something. And I don't know why, but every single time I would watch, like, this show... I would get super hard, like rock, fucking like 7-year-old, like pressing up against the ground. But it just looks like I'm laying on my stomach, like moments at my friend's house. Like, and I would like it was like weirdly sexy, but as like a young like preteen, I don't know what the fuck it is, and I looked it up probably a couple years ago.
It's the spandex. It's the spandex, dude. That's what it is. It's a tight fitting form.
But I've seen like the Power Rangers, no effect. Like this is some rip off.
Maybe he had a bulge bigger than the fucking Power Rangers.
You know, maybe,
something?
But like I don't think that. I think I don't know what it was. Gotta look it up. Scientific fucking situations.
I gotta Google why I'm fucked up in the head.
Gotta Google why I'm getting wood in weird situations. Okay, so now down there's... See, there's
shit.
Other aliens.
Dude, that's a predator. Predator.
Yeah, there's a predator there, but then, like... Yeah.
Oh, that's his ship.
So, yeah, we gotta find... So there's aliens here that are my buddies.
These are your Big Bad Beetleborgs.
Yeah. Big Bad Beetleborgs.
Beetleborgs. Big Bad Beetleborgs. Dude.
That's, Whoa.
Oh,
whoa,
shit.
Ow.
Oh, shit, dude. Game over, man. Game over.
They were very serious.
Oh, shit. Oh, my God. They don't fuck around, do they? Oh, he was invisible.
Come on, you fuck. Come here. Who the fuck is he?
Above you, probably?
Fuck.
No, he's right there. Get him.
Jerk off.
Fucking impregnate his mouth with your fucking head humpers. You know what I mean.
Well, they take a lot of damage. Whoa. I'm dead.
Oh,
I'm
dude,
dead.
He's
going to
stab
dead.
You.
Yeah,
oh, shit,
me.
Son. Well, thanks everybody for watching Polkarou and Gr3g1zard Gaming. Check us out
it's
next
over.
Time on MVP.
It's over right now.
It's over.
I don't know what the fuck I did that made that happen.
It's done, man. We're done. Game over, man. Game over. Ah, oh, dude. Fuck him up.
The fuck?
Fuck him up, Justin. Fuck him up.
Oh, the man, fuck? He just disappeared, yeah.
They just disappear.
No, very weird.
Laser sight. Watch out for those laser sights.
Very, very weird thing. And it clearly wants me to kill these guys.
Right. Maybe there's like a environmental kind of thing where like there's like an explosive barrel or something. You can use for your advantage.
Maybe. No, I killed him.
Uh-oh. Oh, you did it.
Yeah, now I just retreat and it's all good.
I think I saw a fire extinguisher on the wall, but it could have been something else.
No, it was definitely a fire extinguisher. It was like a flammable liquid thing.
Yeah, and totally. In an ancient ivy-covered temple, there's a fucking fire extinguisher on the wall.
Come on, you fucking
makes sense.
Piece
makes sense.
Garbage!
Oh, stab him.
Ouch! Fucking asshole.
Oh, did you know Rob can do the Predator voice? You died again.
No, it's too just hard. Like, they like my aliens are not terribly helpful.
Oh man,
they are not really.
Well, you can't control them or talk to them. They just kind of do their own thing.
Yeah. Well, there's that, and then
you gotta kill these guys all over again.
I think the way I did this last time.
Oh my god.
Come on.
From you going. You going from like a wall to the floor is really
jarring. Oh, see,
like,
and then he grabbed
jarring.
Me, and then I'm dead. I don't understand
Insta-kill.
How the fuck I'm supposed to do this. Like, am I supposed to? Am I supposed to be like subterfuge or something? Like, I'm like.
I don't know. I'm sure there's a strategy to this, but it's kind of. Cloudy.
Ah, don't fucking kill me.
Oh, fuck this dude. You should hit and run. You should hit him and then run away, go for another dude, and just keep doing that. Otherwise, you're gonna get choked.
No, and then they do that, and then.
Yeah. Do you regenerate health? Yeah, you do. Okay.
Yeah, I
slow.
Do, but it's like very slow, and then like this
yeah,
guy just
dude.
Keeps running. Like fuck this guy. Ah.
Oh man, these predators are no joke. And they jump. They can fucking jump. I don't know, like, maybe they regenerate health too.
I can accept that, but not by much.
Ugh. I think your best bet is to, like, to attack him from the wall.
No, and then he grabs me, and then. Whoa, and then it blew up. And then I died.
What the fuck?
Because the flames or something?
Jeez, dude. You gotta, like, ambush these guys somehow.
I don't remember it being this hard. I remember this being, like, painfully easy.
Well, damn.
And then die!
There was a thing to say to break his neck.
Yeah. And then they just fuck right off. Like, immediately. It's very strange.
Maybe you should kind of bitch out and, like, find a spot to, like, regenerate
Camp
health.
Them. Camp them.
Yeah, dude.
See, there was, like, a moment there to do that, and then...
Maybe you gotta be aiming at him the right way to do like a killing move.
He's dead. I fucking
yeah, you
killed
got
him.
Slashed
him
up.
Let me eat his head. No, I can't eat his head. Alright.
Oh, you can't even do that.
No.
Shit, dude.
Come here, you fuck. Fucking asshole. Fucking asshole.
Do it! Kill me!
Oh my god, I just about did it. And then I fucked up.
I'm right here! Oh shit, dude. Oh shit, run. Run, run, run. Yeah, push him on the ground.
What the fuck?
Oh my fuck.
I don't understand even what happened there. Like, he just instant killed me. Like,
Yeah, I'm at a loss for words.
So you gotta like finagle it really hard.
Yeah.
Alright, so he's targeting me with lasers.
And then
my alien buddies are gonna fucking do it with him, and then
these aliens, they're really bad.
The only thing I can think of is maybe like sneaking up behind them. But they're like pretty like not down to have that be a thing.
Or you could wait till one of the other aliens attacks them and then you like double team them. It's fucking Hardy Boyzen. Oh my god!
No, it's very instant. Like, just like very like immediate. The only thing I can think of is maybe I'm just missing something and there's like a way to let more aliens in or something.
You could be right.
You know, maybe like getting these things gives my buddies like a boost or something.
Achievement. Progress.
Yeah, I'm just getting more of the things. I just don't understand what the fuck.
It doesn't give any more information other than kill the predators.
Yeah. Like, they are killing the predators. Just little bits at a little bit. Well, and then see, he takes me off.
Just keep stabbing him with your tail and shit. Oh, and then he jumps. I hate that.
He's just able to just leave the situation. He's just able to bail. Oh!
Oh, shit! Dude, fuck you! With you fucking invisible ass.
There, you're dead.
Oh, you got him.
Fuck you.
You got him.
Can I eat him to gain my health back? Nope.
Oh, that sucks.
Fucking Jesus. You know, so they got a lock on him over here.
I would follow the other aliens. I would follow the other xenomorphs and see where they're going. Wait till they attack a guy and then attack him. You know what I mean?
Yeah. But I don't want them to kill him.
There you go. Oh shit, run away. I think they kill you because like you have so low a health.
Yeah. But it's so you can't regain health fast. It's slow. It's like a weird attrition.
Yep.
See, there we go. See, I'm back to health again, and then they're attacking him now.
That's when you shake.
He's gonna go down. He's gone. Where is he?
Baby, are you down.
He's up here. So he's the last one. Methinks. What the fuck? It's very difficult to. See, they just ends. I gotta run away.
Oh man, you got like zero health.
I almost burned to death there.
Damn, dude.
All right, so he's over here somewhere. Okay. There he is, and he will climb the thing. Oh, come the fuck on!
Hey, you almost got him.
Jump down.
Yeah, go with. Yeah, the aliens try to follow.
I think I just need to follow him along until he gets to the downs.
Yep. Okay. I wonder if there's like a, like if you can get him from behind. Maybe that's like a killing move. The coup de grace.
Or a loving mood. Oh, he's
or
running.
That. Yeah, why don't you just give him a kiss, Justin? Almost got you.
He's dead. I killed all
nice!
The predators. Oh.
You did it! Yay!
And then there's more. And then there's mod. Oh, there's weakened the harvest and the elite predator.
Oh, so this is like
the hardcore predator.
You can you can harvest this guy. Or something. Oh, he's got like his own health thing. Oh,
Whee!
Right away.
Bye.
Woo! Does he regenerate? I don't think he regenerates, but you regenerate.
Yeah, I'm regenerating. He doesn't regenerate. I'm weakening him.
Regenerate! Oh, dude. Wow. Your tail does like a fuck ton of damage.
Yeah, and I don't need to go near him. That's pretty nice.
And it knocks him down, too. Oh, shit, dude!
Yeah, he does a little dive
jump. He lunged at you. Dude, there's a Predator mod for Skyrim that I think I'm gonna download after this.
You should. Come here, Predator. Fuck.
Yeah, dude, Rob used to do the sounds that the Predator made. He would be like... Or something like that. It would be really freaky.
I bet you girls really like that.
Yeah, I bet they really liked it when he did that on their pussies.
Wow. I mean, I wasn't sure if you're gonna go wrong.
On their vagines. Oh, you almost got him! What the fuck?
Oh, he's doing things to me. Sexually things.
No. I think what's going on right now is... Oh, what is it called?
Ah, you're mine, motherfucker!
Eat him!
Whoa, he punched me in the face!
No, 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 no!
I think this is a scripted event.
Uh-oh. Oh, shit, dude.
Woo!
Achievement!
Get down,
bitch. We're an achievement!
And then I'm like, hey... I sure up, enjoy baby? Having way better babies.
Let's make a Predalien.
Uh-oh.
Oh, man.
You fuck, bitch.
You're mine.
Whoa. Well, and then I die or something?
Okay.
Oh, because the nuclear bomb.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, no, this is like
the
Ripley
queen.
Killing the queen.
My queen!
So it's my separation from the queen. So I will either...
Oh.
I will either, like, become a queen, or I'll... Uh-oh.
Die, I guess?
Yeah.
Uh-oh. Xenomorph target acquired.
Don't kill her. This
what?
Is an old friend.
Old friend?
Secure the specimen for off-world transportation.
Fucking weird, honey.
Yeah. They're taking this to,
They're like fucking... Exxon Mobil of the fucking space universe, and let's just take everything that isn't ours. Why? Money.
Yeah. I can say
money.
Why. Yeah, because money.
Because money. Yeah.
Oh, these are a lot of dead soldiers. I guess I got out.
Yeah, I guess you did.
Oh, I ate that guy's face before I went on.
Yummy. You know what you should call this episode?
What?
You should call this episode How to Catch an Alien versus Predator.
Wow.
Yeah, I know, I'm so funny, right?
You feel good about Oh, I'm changing.
Oh. Hey, you're shutting off your exoskeleton.
Now I'm a queen.
She's a killer. Queen. Guarantee to blow your mind.
Yay!
Now you're a queen.
On a ship I don't know how to use. There he is.
Cool.
So now we, that's it. We just completed the queen missions. Or the alien missions.
Sweet deal. We got something done.
Yeah. So now, Predator?
Yeah, I think that'll be the next episode.
Yeah.
Definitely.
All right.
So thanks everybody for watching Polkarou and Gr3g1zard Gaming. Check us out next time.
Yeah.
Aliens versus Predator.
Can we watch the cinematic first?
Yeah, sure.
Let's do that. Because I want to see. I haven't played this game in like a million years. By the way, the computer aliens is super awesome. I gotta find it. You play as like a baby, as a facehugger, and then you go to a guy who's alone in a room, and then you cling onto his face, and then turn yourself into like a little tiny dog version.
Uh-huh.
It's crazy. It's like it's the full life cycle of an alien.
Oh man.
Yeah, and then of a predator, and then of a being human.
The trials begin now. Before you begin the trial, scan the area. A true hunter always surveys his hunting ground before engaging. When you are ready to begin, look in the direction of the elite overseers. Wow. This is like a whole big thing.
Oh, being the predator is like the best part of the game. By far, because it's just like lasers and lots
lasers
of stealth. It's about stabbing
knives.
People in the back. These serpent foes show no fear, no reverse, no mercy.
Oh shit, that was a little. That's a little dude. And they call them serpents for some reason.
Mm.
Huh.
And then they just melt.
Wow.
Well, I'm burning. Oh.
Burn, baby, burn.
A last light attack cut through enemies, heavy attack.
So suddenly this just became like a fighting game. Uh-oh. I'm gonna use my little head to eat you.
No, I'm gonna eat you right now.
So, yeah. Being a predator is pretty fucking cool, huh?
Yeah. It's very satisfying. They have like lock-on. They have like a lock-on function here. Good, you have mastered melee combat.
Yay! We mastered melee combat.
The heads-up display on your mask displays the information vital successful to the hunt. A health is shown on the bottom of the HUD. Health can be restored using health shard, one of the things, and then you just hold Y and then you stab yourself.
That's awesome.
That is fucking awesome. Your health shard indicator is located above your health bar.
Dude, I want to get this game just to play it by myself. Shit.
You can hold up to 3 health shards thingies.
And a plasma
caster. The marker
at
the top of the screen shows the direction of your next objective. Okay.
So your plasma caster is like your shoulder laser.
Yeah, which I think they only give you later. So, and then there it is, right here. I got it.
Hold up
to equip the plasma caster RT to fire the thing at people.
Sweet, dude.
And then
I think we've done enough for this. Ooh, yeah.
Yeah, I'm pretty happy with that. I accept that.
That's cool.
Yeah. All right. Well, let's just save. Make sure it saves.
Yep.
All right. There we go. Anyways, guys, please like, comment, subscribe. Please check out Gr3g1zard on his Twitch, and possibly later on tonight we will be playing. We will be doing a podcast, which we haven't done in like probably about 2 or 3 weeks. So This will be quite the momentous occasion. Anyway, guys, bye.
See ya.